So let's look at the speed versus power versus weight versus cost quiz answer. We were asked which one of these is the worst laptop processor, the Chromium, Slovium, Laptium, Fastium, Hotium, and Burnium, where performance is growing, but the battery life is decreasing, the weight is growing, and the cost is growing. Well, most of these are actually not very good processors. Laptium seems reasonable. It gives you good performance. 5-hour battery life is not too bad. 4 ounces for the processor, you can build a laptop with that. And about $100 for the processor, the laptop will probably be about $1,000, so that's fine. Going with the Slovium, it's not too bad. It's gonna be half as fast, but you can still do a lot of things with it. It gives you excellent battery life, possibly even lighter laptop, and it's gonna be cheap. So these two are probably reasonable laptop processors. Fastium is a lot faster, very little battery life, you'll probably have to keep it plugged in. It's relatively heavy, so this is gonna be a very heavy laptop and it's gonna be more expensive, but it's still not an unreasonable laptop. So clearly, the designs in the middle are actually better laptop processors than the ones on the extremes. So what we really have to do is decide whether the Chromium or the Burnium is the worst laptop processor. Here we have something that is about 1/10 of a performance of a reasonable laptop processor, extremely good battery life. Probably you could make this as big as a cell phone and very, very cheap. So this is not such a bad processor. There are still things you can do with it, and some people might want a laptop of this kind. In contrast, here we have something that has 4 times the performance of the Laptium, the battery life of all of 2 minutes, 20 pounds for the processor, including the heatsink and so on. So probably this is not really gonna be portable, and it's gonna be extremely, extremely expensive. So as you can see, the highest performance processor here is actually the worst laptop processor. So as you can see, between the Chromium and the Burnium, here we have something that is very slow, but also very light and has a long battery life, which is probably better than having something that is significantly faster with almost no battery life, spinal injuries from carrying it around, and extremely expensive. So when you drop it, you drop $15,000 worth of laptop, and you will drop it.